so this is basically an example of having one end tethered to a static point, goes through a 2-to-1 reduction going back to a traveling skate, and you got two of these going on either side. Here's the path. It goes basically from the Smurf, which is the static point, up to this redirect. It goes out to the tender skate, which has a traveling block on it. It comes back to another redirect, which is your 2-to-1 basically. Then it travels the entire length all the way back to another redirect at the other end of the run, down to another redirect to the bottom skate. This involves two skates, one skate on the bottom and a tender skate on top, which has that 2-to-1 reduction with the traveling block. It basically has two of those. Here's the second one, the white one, traveling back, redirect, up, back the entire length of the run, back through the redirect, to the traveling block, achieving the 2-to-1 reduction. So basically, when you move it back and forth, this is what you get. The bottom skate travels the entire length of the run, whereas the top tender skate just travels approximately 50% of the run. It's taking up, when one gets longer, the other one gets shorter. It's a pretty simple but effective design. And either line, the orange or the white line, either the orange or the white line can be pulled back and forth, and you achieve the same effect. All right, I'm going to help Becky now with all the cans she just dropped. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thanks, bye. Kill the radio star. Video kill.